Hello, I'm Sarah, your African expert talking about the Namibian desert, and this is Rhino Africa's Travel Tips. Today we're asking, what are the best things to do with kids in Namibia? When it comes to Namibia, it's all about the wildlife and the amazing first-hand experiences the kids can have with them. These are the top five. Firstly, the animal sanctuaries. Places like Okonjima Cat Sanctuary and Nakuse give children the amazing chance to have up-close encounters with lions, leopards, cheetahs, and wild dogs. Secondly, there are meerkat experiences. In the south of Namibia and the Kalahari, kids can have the giddy experience of spending time amongst a mob of meerkats. Believe it or not, that's what a group of meerkats are called. Three, sand dunes. If the kids are old enough, they can sandboard down the world's biggest sand dunes near Swakopmund. And at four, the seal colony at Cape Cross. This is the world's largest colony of Cape fur seals, with over 100,000 seals cavorting around this colony at the Skeleton Coast. And at five, safari in Etosha. Kids can marvel at the countless herds of zebra, wildebeest, gazelle, and elephant at Etosha, one of the world's largest national parks in the world. To find out more about Namibia or anything related to travel in Africa, visit our website rhinoafrica.com. And if you enjoyed this video, share the love for Africa by liking, sharing, and commenting below. I'm Sarah, this was Rhino Africa's Travel Tips, and you are one step closer to Africa.